$1,000.
I give it to the VA to help the veterans.